Hello children, welcome back. Hope you all are doing good. Yes? Okay children, today we will take our picture talk book and open page number 10 and 11 on the road. So children, today we will talk about traffic rules. Now children, you can see there are many vehicles that move on the road. There are vehicles like school van, bus, car, taxi, scooter, motorbike, ambulance, jeep, truck, auto rickshaw. All these vehicles can move on the road. So children, when we are riding the vehicle, we must follow the traffic rules. The driver must wear a seat belt while driving the vehicle. When we are riding a scooter or a motorbike, the driver must wear a helmet. So the traffic rules show signal and signs that we can see on the road. You can see this is a traffic signal. So children, how many colors are there on the traffic signal? Yes, there are three colors: red, yellow and green. So when the traffic signal shows red light, the driver has to stop driving. He has to stop moving his vehicle. And when the traffic signal shows green color light, the driver can start driving and move the vehicle. And when the traffic signal shows yellow color light, the driver has to stop and safely move, because the traffic signal will soon turn the red light on. So children, we have traffic police and he helps us to follow the traffic rules. The traffic police helps people to cross the road. And the traffic police, he gives directions to the drivers to stop and move their vehicles. So when people want to cross the road, they can use zebra crossing. You can see there are white strips on the road. It is called zebra crossing. So we need to take care. When the traffic signal shows red color light, the vehicles stop moving and people can move to the other side using zebra crossing, and they can cross the road and move towards the footpath. This is a road sign, and this sign tells that the driver cannot take a turn. He cannot move his vehicle in the same direction. So children, we cannot move our vehicles in any direction. We cannot turn the vehicles in the middle of the road. Yes, there are directions where we can turn our vehicles and we can move our vehicles from one place to another. So children, traffic rules is to look at the different signs given on the road and drive safely using your seat belts and helmet. So children, we all must follow the traffic rules when we walk and drive the vehicles on the road, so that we do not hit other vehicles or other people, and we all can drive and move safely. Okay children, now you can point at the pictures and say the words. You can also trace and color the picture of a traffic signal on page number 35. Okay, thank you children.